Creating a funnel on WordPress doesn't have to be complicated, especially if you use GoHighLevel. It's gonna help you build your landing page, your sales system, your upsells, downsells, and everything you're gonna need for your funnels. So let me show you how right now. So on this video, we're gonna use GoHighLevel to embed on WordPress, and I'm gonna show you how right now. So let's jump into our GoHighLevel account. This is my GoHighLevel dashboard, and we're gonna get started in the agency view. The first thing we're gonna do is jump into our company. So we're gonna go into, click here to switch, and we're gonna jump into the company, and in this case, it's Beamy Media. Now, what I'm gonna do for my funnel is I'm gonna go into sites, I'm gonna connect it here, and we have the option that says funnels, okay? And in funnels, we're gonna create a brand new one. So let's go ahead and start. We have the option to start with a new funnel from start from scratch, which I don't recommend, takes longer. And the option is using templates. They have a really good templates that help you get started right away. And there's a bunch of templates that we can go ahead and preview. For example, this medical practice template, you can go ahead and preview it here by scrolling it. If you like it, go ahead and continue. If not, go back, check out another funnel. So in this case, I'm gonna use something like Tune Academy. Okay, so let's go ahead and use this, all right? Looks nice, it's for music. Let's go ahead and continue. I'm gonna select here, get this template. Okay, let's go ahead and refresh it. Okay, here we go, it's Tune Academy, and this is a three-step funnel. So it's a simple funnel, but we can make it more complex or more simple if we like. You can see that here's the three steps. Let's go into edit the page. Okay, so here's the first funnel. Now this is going to open up the editor so we can change logos, text, fonts, images, etc. Everything is able to be changed. So if I click on this element, I have the option gear here. If I wanna move it down or up or move it around or just get rid of it, it's everything available here, okay? So in this case, it's a booking appointment funnel. So that's gonna take you to a booking system. And if we wanna modify it, we can do so. In this case, we're not gonna modify. Let's go ahead and save this. We can add a title, description, keywords, and this is for the SEO purposes. Let's go ahead and save it like this for now. Let's go back. Okay, so here's the homepage. There's a book an appointment system in this case, and there's a thank you. Again, like I said, if you wanna create a third section of the funnel, go ahead and click and add new, go ahead and create it, and then you can do it via a template or start from scratch. There's also split testing if you want to do that. So if you want to do A/B testing, you can go ahead and do that now, okay? Now in this case, it's a booking appointment funnel. So let's go ahead and edit this one. But we're gonna see the funnel here. You do not have an appointment yet. So let me go into the options just to make sure the appointment system is on. Here it is, calendar config. I'm gonna use the main calendar. There we go, that's the one I've created. Simple calendar just for testing purposes. Again, let's go ahead and save it, update. Let's go back, we'll go back into home. And what we're gonna do now is embed this on our WordPress site to have a full featured funnel, landing page, etc. And thank you for our WordPress site. So let's jump into the WordPress site. And this is my demo WordPress site. To get started, you're gonna need to install the plugin for Lead Connector, which is tied to GoHighLevel. Now, in this case, I have it installed already. I am going to add new. This is what you would do, add new, search for it. Here we go, we're gonna install and activate. Once you do that, we are gonna view this right here, which is Lead Connector. Let's click on it, and we're gonna need this API key. This API key, you are gonna find it over here. So let's go into our GoHighLevel agency view, switch to agency view. We're gonna go into settings, and in settings, we're gonna go to API keys, and we're gonna copy this and paste it here. Once you paste it, you go ahead and save it, and you should be able to find your funnels by going into funnels. In this case, we're gonna add new. We're gonna select the funnel that we've just created, which is Tune Academy. Choose the step. In this case, we have three-step funnel. You can create a landing page for each one of these if you like. But in this case, I'll go with the home funnel. Here we go. And we're gonna use embed full iframe. I can use redirect to URL, but in this case, we wanna embed it in WordPress, okay? So we wanna include the tracking code, the use i5 icon, the custom slug. So in this case, I'll just name it tuned. And you can see this is going to be my new link in my demo WordPress site. Let's go ahead and save it. And here it is, let's go ahead and view it. And here we go. This is now on my WordPress site, and I can start a booking system right here with the funnel. So book an appointment, and we have our appointment system here, and just like that. Tell me that wasn't easy. So if you want to start embedding funnels on your WordPress site, that have all the features you need for a funnel like GoHighLevel, go ahead and jump into the link that I provided in the description and go ahead and test that out for yourself. And you can see how easy it is to start building funnels and adding them to your WordPress site. But there you go. That is GoHighLevel, and that's a wrap.